Have you ever been stuck on the same G chords for 20 years? Join us as we learn some new G shapes at theworshipinitiative.com.